we started to see each other, felt like 2020, it was so clear. I had to give that girl my CD. So even when we're apart, she's still here. She told me that she loved my wordplay. Had to read between the lines, it was kinda deep. I told her that my music's like an open book and she could be my bookmark, slid in between my sheets. She liked my way with words, so I had my way with her. Why'd I have to take it further? I couldn't keep it real, but she had a killer figure. Guess I got away with her, duh. But there's no armor for karma, so she got away with my heart. Cat burglar, never heard her. I should've seen it from the very start.
You think you found the one that makes you feel like you're the only one, but it's just begun, yeah. And then we change, but carry on like it's okay. But it's not okay to lie to ourselves when we change.
We started off picture perfect, but then we ended up picking at the picture. And now I don't know if it's worth it. Used to be a sweet peach, but she's getting bitter. I used to make her laugh, and she used to make me late when we used to make love in the morning. But now she makes me laugh when she's acting all bait, and she's making excuses and yawning. And now my 2020's got a little blurrier than earlier. Am I mistaking the signs? Or maybe in fact infatuation was overtaken. Am I mistaken this time? See, it was all good just a week ago, but now we could go either way, it's in the air. She just sent another message, I just left
sometimes
it there.
Sometimes you think you found the one that makes you feel like you're the only one, but it's just begun, yeah. And then we change, but carry on like it's okay. But it's not okay to lie to ourselves when we dream.
Come and get your stuff, it's over.